Hello?
Hi.
Hello.
We're playing Bramble the Mountain King. When I saw it come out on Xbox, I was like, oh my gosh, I got so excited. I think if I'm right, it's the creators A Little Nightmares made it? It's like a horror game. So. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. I think it was Jacksepticeye play it. So I was like, ooh, nice. Is the game too loud? Okay. A tiny bit? Okay, I could fix that. I could turn it down. Okay. Oh, here it goes. What the heck is- Oh, my fan. It is very quiet now. Oh my gosh.
A nightmare woke him up. Frightened by his mother's bedtime story, he searched for his sister's comfort, but she was nowhere to be found.
Okay. Oops. Did not mean to drop all of them. Okay. Is it just... Oh, it's all gone. So her sister's missing. What's this?
There once was a girl who snuck out of her bedroom window at night, even though her mother had told her not to. She went into the forest, and at first it welcomed her with warmth and a promise of adventures. Soon, the forest seemed to grow colder and darker. The girl was afraid and she wanted to go home, but Bramble crawled around her arms and legs and she could not get away. And the girl was never seen again.
Oh, snap. That sucks.
That is what happens when you do not listen to your mother. Especially you, Lilimor. their mother had said before kissing them goodnight.
Why can't we go out? Oh my goodness. What do we got here? Figurines. Oh. I saw someone play this game as well that did it with mods. And it was hilarious. The character, the little boy, was Woody from Toy Story. That's how far I got. I didn't finish it. What's this? Okay, seems like... I don't know. Something. Yes. You can laugh at me.
The darkness outside scared him.
Oh, that was a quick change.
But not being with his sister scared him even more.
Don't leave the house. Are you dumb? Children, man. Not smart at all. It's loading. It's frozen. It's still frozen. There we go. Oh. Wow.
The nearby forest was a familiar place during the day. But at night, it was a different story.
I thought I would never be able to experience this game.
There was no trace of Lillemor, and Ulle wished he could ask the pinecones if they had seen her.
The pinecones?
But if the pinecones knew about her fate, they kept it to themselves.
Where are the pine cones? Oh, over here. What do you know? Here. Interesting. Nice stop. Nope. Whee. Oh my gosh. That scared me. Whee. Why are you sitting though? Oh, because these guys are sitting. Interesting. Treehouse. Ah, a key. Wow. That was a total fail. Bro, why can't I jump on there? I could do it, don't worry. There we go. Ooh. That did not sound good. What are you doing? Oh. Okay. This is a very interesting game.
A light in the dark.
Mm-hmm.
A symbol of hope.
Oh. I do not like the vibrations in the controller.
A spark of courage.
Can I actually... Oh, vibration strength? Okay. I could turn it down then. Instead of off. Ooh. Wow, sounds so nice. So beautiful. Where do we go? Oh, over here. Oh, it's a sister, I think. Yeah.
What do you have there? Lilimur asked. It glimmers beautifully. What a strange rock. Light as a feather. She investigated closely.
Oh.
Let us play, little brother, Lillimore bubbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone.
Okay. Nice. Oh great, we have to pick it up. That's hilarious. You can throw it at her face. Oh shoot, throw it up. Otherwise that's what you were gonna do. Nice. Nice. You can catch. Oh. Well then. Hello, High Point. I don't think so. If the game could load any faster. But I don't think they died. Nope.
Together, they tumbled down deeper and deeper through the old ruin.
Oh, okay. Whoa. Look at those skills.
Follow me, little brother. I will protect you, Lillimore said.
Let's just turn around.
She was never scared like him.
Let's go.
Ulle wished he could be a little more like his sister.
I don't.
Lillimore loved adventures, and Ulle loved Lillimore.
Yes, the mushrooms. Where is this child going? We've shrunk. Why can't I run any faster? Whoa. Wow. That's beautiful. Oh. Okay. Almost died. They're just eating a random apple that fell. How smart. That was weird. Oh, dang. That's not good. Oh. Oh, okay. How much higher do we have to go? Like, go already. Those children laughs.
Gnomes are peculiar and playful creatures. They live peacefully in daylight and keep in their houses at night.
Okay.
Visitors that don't want to eat them were unheard of until this day.
Interesting. Oh, we get to keep it. Oh, I got an achievement. Gnome figurine. Found a gnome wooden figurine. Oh. That was easy. Oh, it's a little hedgehog. Okay. Oh, they're getting them. Okay. Now let's try. Oh. Come on, children. Oh, we have to play hide and seek. Oh, that's great. Okay, so there's you. There's you. There's another. Oh, and there's another. There's one. There's one. Oh, right here. And the other one's over here somewhere. I hear you. Oh, there you are. There we go. That's all of them. Okay. That was cute. I think I heard them all. Is there another one in here? Yes. Come on. There we go. Come on. And you go. There we go. I forgot one. That's okay. Bro, she could run fast. Like, really fast. Oh my goodness, okay. King Frog. Ew. That's so cute. This is so cool.
Hold on.
I'm gonna turn my AC back on. It is hot. Like, very hot. I don't care if it's loud. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, let's go. Oh. Oh, wow. He almost fell. Oh! Our first death. Oh. That was... Oh, what's the size of the screen? Oh, okay. Well, that's weird. There's barely any difference to the sprinting.
They were both curious in different ways, while Lillemor quickly ran along.
Did you see the fairy?
Ulle could get completely enthralled.
Oh. Interesting. Oh,
and suddenly,
oh, she's gone.
Ulle was alone again.
What is wrong with Lillemor? Why would she just run off and leave her brother? That's so messed up. Ooh! Oh! Snap! We fell. Ooh, we almost fell again.
The river was strong, and Ulle was weak. He did not stand a chance. But soon, the sound of the river faded.
Okay.
Ulle was happy to have firm ground under his feet again.
Okay. But we're in different clothes now. What is happening? Interesting. Oh, we're back to... Okay. Hello, sister. Okay. Well then. That was certainly interesting. Frog help us?
The Frog King made sure that his new friend did not drown.
That is such a weird tongue.
But that without was nice his of sister, him. He felt like the loneliest child in the world.
Okay.
I just wanted to find Lillemor and go home.
This could all have been avoided if he just went back home.
But to do that, he had to find where the big troll had taken her.
We're not gonna like it where he's taking her. Are we? Some footsteps. Footprints, I mean. Oh no. How do we get up there? Oh. There we go. There you go. Nice. Now we can go. Another door. is a nice bridge. Oh. Oh. Okay. That was totally not weird or scary. This poor hedgehog. Oh, I guess I was supposed to go down here. Oh my god. Please don't eat me. Where am I supposed to go? We're dead. Oh, okay. I see what we're supposed to do. We're supposed to go on these. Oh. They're coming to help you. Oh. Or not. Oh, snap. It's a dead deer. Sorry for walking on your corpse. Okay, so when he puts his arm down, we have to jump. Okay, we got this. Very scary. Are you dumb? Why would you do that?
Ulla wanted to cry. A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed.
Well, he didn't
now,
have to go.
He had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
Like we have to help. Oh, they're mowing the lawn outside. I just poked my eye. So this whole time he could have opened the door himself. Oh! Okay, we have to be very careful. Oh, they got one. They got a gnome. How tragic. that was close. Bear traps. Ooh, that was close. Go. go away. To do the whole area has light. Please let this be it. We killed the king. Can we flatten this one? We can just kick it around though. That's hilarious. have done it sooner. No way, I have to do the whole thing over again? Hold on. Okay. No, get up. Mousy mouse. A troll. We got another achievement for that. Troll figurine. Fine. Found the troll wooden figurine. No, are you dumb? I so clearly did not jump that way. And it did it again. Maybe if I just walk off. Can't go there. We're just gonna walk off. We can't even walk off. That's so dumb. The mower's going on. You're gonna hear it. I'm sorry, guys. Are we not burning our little toes off? I feel like we are. Thank you. this be it for now. Leave that poor man alone. Giant alone.
Ulla felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lemus might be big, but he had a warm stone heart.
Aww.
All he longed for was a friend. His face scared me most.
Stupid mower! Why do you have to cut the grass out of all days? Should have been a week ago, actually.
Even so, it seemed like he had found one.
Nice. A stone. Hopefully it loads. Oh, there we go.
Was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely.
You're telling me.
At least he had found the stone again.
Yeah.
And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
Sure. If you want to believe that. Wow, the music's awesome. Hedgehog. Obviously. Oh, can we go back on? No. Goodbye, little hedgehog. This is where our journey ends. There we go. That was weird. Oh, I have to use these guys to wake him up. That's funny, we sneeze as well. Oh, and he has like a little flower hat. That's so cute. Cute. His little hat. got an achievement for that as well. That's so cute. There you go. Go to Pop Pop. Something else is here, isn't it? Ooh, no, keep that light here, please. Oh, a bat. Bunch of bats. Oh, missed. My bad. Balanced. Until this one comes down. There we go. What the heck? I made it. Bro, what the heck?
Hello. This is the demon lady that plays the violin. Too fast. Hurry up. You're just speed running this. See, that's why. Next one. wait for the next one. Go, 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 go. Of course he trips. Storybook.
In his past life, Necken was a simple man that loved playing his violin. But the village did not appreciate his talent.
That's mean.
People would frequently bully him. And the only soul that did not was a girl that Necken fell in love with.
Who's that?
One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Necken's anger finally overtook him. He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone
dance.
Oh,
it's a guy. I thought it was a girl this whole time.
Until their flesh and bone got worn down. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Necken's melodies. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Necken left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow. Where he still lures people with his deadly music.
Okay. So it was a guy. I thought it was a girl. Oh well. I guess I remembered the story around. Oh my gosh, this leg. And I'm dead. Of course. Why wouldn't I be dead? Ooh. duck. Or that. I was moving out of the way. Oh my goodness, this is frustrating. Okay. Da 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 da. Oh, he dead. Oh, I have to hold. Interesting. Ugh. Oh, snap. Back at this place. Now we have a rock this time. Yeah.
pulled closer and closer. He felt as if a darkness took hold of his heart.
We're just standing right here. Back, I say, back.
Then there was a light.
Interesting. Who's this? A woman. Oh my gosh, we look like a walking corpse. Better not take it.
Tuva was a light in the darkness. She had filled his heart with courage, and the stone with her radiance.
Okay.
The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain.
Yes, I believe so. Hold on, guys. Did we just sneeze? Don't know what that sound is. So I'm not going to take any chances. Oops. This is a really fun game. Scary, but fun. Where am I supposed to go? definitely gotta get a screenshot of that. Oh, our friendly giant. Oh, I know this place. Okay.
Hold up.
Sure, there's a place also that has like these zombie things, but I can't tell if it was in this game or if I'm thinking of a different game. And I'm kind of hoping it's not this game. Village, and it's like these dead corpses where like they're like zombies kind of. So I'm kind of hoping it wasn't this thing, because in my opinion that was the scariest part. Oh, I didn't see the board. My bad. This is who we're trying to defeat, I think. This is the Mountain King. And he's huge.
The land was once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in Bramble.
Oh. Shoot. I thought we could jump up. Oh boy, I have to do this all over again. How fun. Foreshadowing, to be honest. Climbing up the statue of the king.
The land was once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in Bramble.
He's the reason why the kingdom ended up like this. Thank you. I just had to jump closer. I knew that.
Laemus would always look after his only friend.
Aww.
Olle felt a chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants. They pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to.
Hey. I think I know what's going on here. To go here. I think. Anything here? Oh. Just to bring us back over here. She is alive. Okay, this is the baby sacrificing witch. Seriously? I didn't even walk over there. That is. Yeah. Oh, okay. He runs so funny. It's hilarious. Oh. I almost fell. This way? I'm just guessing here. Nope. Oh my gosh, the music. Go up. Ha. There we go. Oh, for a second I thought we lost the boat. Okay, hello. Oh, okay. So we got circle. What do you do? Okay. We potion making now. Oh, interesting. Okay, let's see. diamond and 3 circles. That's the diamond, yeah. And 3 circles. Okay. That's pretty cool, pretty cool. Nice. Nice. Well, we could still look here for some reason. Maybe because it was a duck. Okay, so it's missing a handle. Trying to stop the Fakir's sacrifice, I hope. Okay. Where do we put these? Oh, here, I guess. Hmm. Is that in it? There we go.
The witch was ahead of him. Olle knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual. If he did not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child. But he did not know that someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of.
I mean, do we really have to save the baby? Like, I'm really okay just, you know, heading back home. Like, forget about my sister, right? Leap of faith is that. That's what it was. How am I supposed to know that's not the way? That's not the way either. Hold on. It didn't let me jump. Okay, so at least now we know where to go. Pressed A. There we go. No! Great, I have to do the whole thing over again. Dumb.
Hold on. I need to catch my breath. I'm so scared. Okay. Hold on. I got this. Achievement for that. What is that gonna do? Okay, I think this is the perfect place to leave the stream at. I didn't want to do a long stream, so that's why I'm gonna stop here. I will stream again Wednesday, the rest of the game. So make sure you are here Wednesday if you want to see how it ends. Yes. So it's going to save for my last checkpoint.
So thank you everyone for coming to the stream. And I will see you guys Wednesday when we finish the stream, the game. So yeah, bye.